A message from the ancient legend of Huainan legend True Red Thousand Miles. To the thousands of stations standing on the land of the Central Plains. 10 miles and 1 pavilion, 3.1 billion. Thousands of years of entertainment history. It carries the hopes of many people. How many praiseworthy stories have been conveyed? After the Opium War, modern postal service sprouted. The gunshots of the revolution of 1911 brought the dawn of dawn. The migrant worker movement then surged. The Chinese nation launched a struggle to take back the oil springs from foreigners. From Japan's surrender to national liberation, north-south travel is floundering. Until 1949, the People's Liberation Army. Iron horses and iron arms crossing the Yangtze River. The founding of New China opened a new chapter in Chinese history. China Post is reborn. The journey is long and the journey is long. The vicissitudes of the mountains and the vastness of the Huai River. Zhongzhou Throat Jiangnan Barrier. Famous articles with Huainan characters have been passed down through the ages. The 24 solar terms depict the hair color that all things follow in their growth. The royal father continues to live and breathe from generation to generation. Nowadays, historical legends and sages are selfish, being squeezed between square inches. Inherit, remember, and last forever. Huainan Post was operated independently in 1998. In the baptism of market economy bathed in the wind of control. Adhere to the People's Postal Service purpose of serving the people. Inheriting the entrepreneurial spirit of dedicating postal services to society. Adhering to the corporate code of conduct for employees who put users first. Integrate into local economic development, serve society, and move forward with strength. I know you. Looking back and looking forward, Huainan Yuzhen is taking the steps of a dream chaser. Attacking Keenan has gone through an 18-year development journey. When communication changes the gap, when transmission crosses territory, the world is becoming closer. 1,085 Huainan Post employees 365 days a year. Always ready to run forward. 179 large, medium and small cars and motorcycles. On 17 tour routes and 246 broken roads. Another 128 postal financial blind spots. 936 convenient service stations. For technical turnover and customer service. Jinjiang Dongshan Kejigang Panji Branch. Hongtai County Shoshin Branch in 5 districts and 2 counties. Establish an all-round strategic pattern with no blind spots. Postal logistics, capital flow and information flow in one. There are 3 major gangs, material category, financial agency, and accommodation logistics agency. Provide high-quality, convenient, and beneficial services to our customers. Good. Currently, Huainan Yuzheng is under the guidance of the group company's business development strategy of one body and two differences. Focus on 5 postal services and grasp 4 positionings. Use 4 kinds of thinking to be pragmatic, innovative, united and forge ahead. Solidly promote enterprise transformation and development. Fly with me in your dreams. An old postman who has worked in the postal service for most of his life. Waiting in Tingtan through wind and rain. Always hand deliver every email carefully to the recipient. Just to stick to the belief in my heart. He dedicated his entire youth to the postal service for many years. Nowadays, the coverage of postal services is becoming wider and wider. He still inherits and carries forward the legacy of the older generation of postal workers. The silent spirit and conduct of love. But with a newer attitude and a pioneering and innovative spirit. Wandering through familiar streets and alleys. With the development of rural financial market, the transformation and upgrading of financial outlets. Financial business, savings activities and projects have increased. He is busy and fulfilling. A satisfied smile from a customer is the best recognition of his work. Go to the convenience service station for one-stop processing of water, electricity, and gas fee collection and sales. Convenience services such as air tickets, train tickets, car insurance, postal remittances, etc. are fast and convenient. Distribution business launch of amusement network Huainan Pavilion. Integrate Huainan culture and local specialties with the advantages of internet excellence. Facing the whole country and going to the world. Postal science and technology development in a new era. And informatization construction have driven the upgrading of traditional industries and changes in business operations. It is a traditional oil pollution business that has been operated in dozens of ways from the past. Expanded to more than 100 types of services and competitiveness continues to improve. Good. Postal service is like a towering ancient tree. Drawing on the nourishment of every postal worker's silent and selfless dedication. New business is brewing in the baptism of transformation and development. The postal service affirms everyone's dreams. The spark is the most indispensable solid force of Huainan Post. Good. The people of Huainan Post who have gone back and forth are on the road to pursue their dreams accompanied by wind and rain. Helping each other is just like two people galloping in the vast blue sky. Rows of red flowers bursting through the sky. Shoulder the mission and build a dream for the future. Emotions spread all over the world. Huainan Post as a link to cleanse the people. Always adhere to the People's Postal Service purpose of serving the people. Take the initiative to assume the responsibilities of public service enterprises. Huainan Post provides one-on-one and paired assistance in rural areas. Solve current affairs and solve problems for the lonely elderly. Caring for left-behind children and regularly providing them with their living and learning needs. In the city, formal community elders provide considerate financial services to their relatives. They also organized a square dance competition for them, free haircuts and physical examinations. Enriching the lives of the elderly. Huainan Post has established a new brand with worry-free travel and blind spots of love. The social welfare image of the love messenger. Huainan Post takes serving people's livelihood and rural areas as its mission. For users in large gatherings, trade markets and other places in remote villages, towns and villages. Provide all postal electronic services including financial services. Build convenient postal service stations throughout urban and rural areas. Bring convenience to farmers and services to the fields. Let the warm postal service of family and friends be delivered to thousands of households. The Chinese dream is the clarion call of an era. A new journey by Jingmei. Datong Pure Huainan Yuzheng has always been committed to the value of the company and employees. Improve together and unite people with culture. Build harmony with care and bear in mind a responsibility. Hold up a blue sky for employees. A united staff home, a warm reading room, and a neat canteen. Make employees feel that the company is like home at all times and a sense of belonging. While business development is booming, the company's care for every postal employee never stops. Years of agarwood respect. Let us win trust and recognition. Unity gives us peace of mind, strength, and spiritual sublimation. Earnestly let us abide by our responsibilities and achieve greater success. Dedication allows us to reap rewards and win opportunities. 18 years of hard work and 18 years of harvest joy. Huainan Yuzheng always uses a strong touch of green. The hope of spring is painted on the hot soil of the central plains. Rendering people's hearts heavy, simple feelings. also quick to act in the future. Its arrival is also grand. Today, Huainan Post has 5 coastal corporate development goals. Grasp the 4 positions and use the 4 kinds of people. Share the same virtue and carry the mission. Always remember to be grateful. Pursue excellent quality and excellent service. Warn and exceed user needs with an inclusive heart. Continue to write glory on the land of Jianghuai with a sincere heart.